Good morning and welcome to today's verse. Today's verse comes to us from the book of Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 41, verse 10, and I will read it for you. Hear now the reading of God's holy word. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. I enjoy this particular verse. It's a verse that I find as a source of comfort, even though it's a verse that was given to the children of Israel to remind them that not only did God have a future hope for them and that he would deliver them and provide for them one day in the future, but it was a reminder that God is with them to provide for them and to protect them no matter what they're going through on a day-by-day basis. And so not only is it a promise to his chosen, but it is a promise, I believe, to every believer. And it's just as relevant today as it was when it was first spoken. That for all believers that God is with you. For those that put their trust in the Lord, that God is with you. For he will never leave you nor forsake you. Notice it says to fear not. We go through things sometimes, as Paul said, sometimes we go through things that seems that it's above measure, beyond strength. And even the evidence of death that is there. We go through the valley and the shadow of death, but yet we don't have to fear anything because our God is with us. Notice that he says, for I am with you, be not dismayed, for I am your God. He is our God. That makes us that we are his people, that we are the sheep of his pasture, that we are his children, a position, a privilege, and of honor to know that we are his and that he is ours. And that he is with us and that he will strengthen us and that he will uphold us no matter what we're going through. If we have lost a job, God will uphold us. If we have our finances are upside down, God will uphold us. If our relationships are being torn up, God will uphold us. If we're going through sickness and disease, God will uphold us. Even if we find ourselves in bereavement because of death, God will uphold us. And he shall strengthen us, and he strengthens us with his righteousness, with the righteousness of his mighty right hand. I thank God for this particular verse. It's a verse of encouragement. I pray that you would take this verse with you, that no matter what you're going through, no matter what you might be facing, that you do not go through it alone, because our God is with you. Our God will strengthen you. Our God will uphold you. To God be the glory for the great things he has done. I pray that you have a wonderful and a blessed day.